the Christmas Countdown 2016. Yes, I'm back. Welcome to the brand new series of the Christmas Countdown. As you can see over there, we have changed around the Christmas set a bit. We've got the lovely Christmas picture over there. We've got the advent calendar over here. We've got this, which I made last year. I'll just get that and come and show you and talk you through what that was. Basically, last year, I got this thing. I actually made it out of MDF wood, spray painted it green, and put some LED lights into the trees to make it look like baubles. So that's what I done. Now I'm moving that as a... made it break. Anyway, we'll worry about that later on. And the normal set is here as well. The snowman, the socking thing here. I'll just bring you closer so you can see it close, up close and personal, like you did last year. There's the tree thing working. There's a picture, and there is the lovely set as normal. Now it's New Year, so I'm changing around the Christmas Countdown a little bit with the new studio and everything else. And this year I gave you all the chance to win yourself, me calling your name, on this, which hardly anybody watches anyway. So the winning thumbnail was the one you saw at the start. The one that came second, basically comedy based, is basically this one, which is appearing on your screens now. Yeah, you can see why I didn't choose that one. But the winner was Dominic Buxton. Well done to you. And so, Christmas tree picture there. What am I missing? Oh yeah, the advent calendar. Let's go and open the first door. So again, this year I've got the Maltesers advent calendar, the merry teaser, and I've just got to find one now. Here we go, in the left corner there, right here on the bollocks of the snowman. So let's open that and see what's in here. I've been told that this year they've ditched the tin foil, but my mate has been proved wrong there. So, a joke now. What do you get if you cross a snowman and a shark? Frostbite. I swear these are the same jokes that I've read out for the last 3 years now. Anyway, the chocolate today is a little Christmas tree, so you can sit there and watch me eat a piece of chocolate now. Lovely jubbly. Now, normally, at this part of the show, I would ask, or I would tell a few cheesy Christmas jokes, or ask you a few cheesy Christmas quiz questions. But what I'm going to do now is head over to the live Christmas Countdown, because this indeed is the Christmas Countdown. So let's go over to that. Look at that, look, live in front of your eyes. It's 23 days, 6 hours, 27 minutes, and 0.1 second until Christmas. This is brought to you by www.xmasclock.com. So once again, that's 23 days, 6 hours, 26 minutes and 48 seconds until Santa is coming down the chimney. Let me just say, it has been great being in the new Christmas Countdown studio for the new series of the Christmas Countdown, and I'm really glad it is back. So let's have a recap of what we've done today. We've taken a look around the new thing behind me. We haven't actually mentioned my Christmas hat yet. So there you are. We've had a look at my new, which I made, Christmas light thing. We've opened the advent calendar and we've had a look at the live countdown. Now, I've been asked to do this. Each day I'm going to be shouting out people who have been asked for a shout out. Obviously, Dominic Buxton for making the thumbnail. Sammy Smith has asked for a shout out as well. And also, I am so sorry, I've forgotten your last name, but Jasmine from YouNow has asked for a shout out as well. Now, normally at this point, I'd play one of my favourite Christmas songs out for the credits, which there never were any actual credits. But this year, I've changed it so there is actually credits, and it's not my favourite song. It's a instrumental piece of a Christmas song, and you guys have to guess what song it is. I don't know what song I've picked yet. I'm excited to wait and see. But I'll be back tomorrow, right here, for the Christmas countdown, day 2. Have a jolly evening.